I love having been down the dumps, but never desperate. I look upon our life in Arctic as an interesting adventure, full of danger and romance of every probation, as an amusing addition to my diary. I've made up my mind to lead a different life from the girls and not to become a Norby house by foot alone. What I'm experiencing here is a good beginning to an interesting life, and that's the reason, the only reason, why I have to laugh at the humorous as in most dangerous moods.
I'm becoming more and more independent of my parents. Young as I am, I face life with more courage and have a better and truer sense of justice than mother. I know what I want, I have a goal, have opinions on religion and love. If only I can be myself, I'll be satisfied. I know that I'm a woman with inner strength and a great deal of courage. If God lets me live, I'll achieve.